In this video, we are going to see how we can generate the report related to acquisition module. To generate the report, first you log in with your admin user ID and password and get this staff interface. Then you click on report module. Just click on this and it will open the another page with different options available for generating the report. Yes, you can see here there are different categories like guided report, statistical wizard, report plugins, top list, inactive and other. All the reports, whatever you are going to generate, can be saved in this report module. I would like to mention here that there is MySQL as a backend in this software, so you can use your own SQL syntax if you are comfortable with SQL, and you can generate the query and get the report. And for that, there is a option called create from SQL. But we may not be perfect in generating the SQL syntax or generating the query. In that case, what the open source society developer community has done, they have created or they have submitted, created one platform with all submitted SQL syntax at one platform, so that many can get benefited. They can download the SQL syntax and save it for their purpose. Where is that? There, that is available here, Koha report library. I'll just open this page and you will find more than 100 reports, means SQL syntax for generating the report. You just see from the top, these are the SQL reports and these are the heads. If you want to see related to reservation, these are the reports which contains the SQL syntax. If you want to generate related to patron, if you want related to circulation, and then if you want related to course reserve, catalog report, and if you want then related to accounting, fine, statistical notice, acquisition, all these. Serial, troubleshooting report, miscellaneous report. So more than 14 heads are there which contain different SQL syntax. And what you have to do, for example, I want to generate some report related to acquisition or accounting. So in that case, I have to click the particular report option here. For example, acquisition, I want to see all orders. So you can see it has taken me directly to the particular SQL syntax, and you have to copy this. You have to copy this, the SQL syntax which is inside the dotted box. Just right click and copy it. And you can see the developer name is Nicole E. C. Ingard, by Water Solution, module acquisition, purpose, show the information for every order in the system. And you can use this syntax for generating the all orders. So go back to Koha report, and how you are going to use that SQL syntax, click on create from SQL. It will open one blank screen containing the blank text box where you can paste this SQL syntax and run the query to get the report in Excel file. See here, this is the form where you can use that option. I'll just right click in the box and I'll paste here, and I'll report name of the report, I'll give as a all reports, all orders in acquisition, and then I'll choose the acquisition report group. And for what is the purpose of this report? To generate the report of all orders available in acquisition. So this will be my general note about this. And then you can save this report. The advantage of saving this report that this will remain in your database, and as and when you require, you don't have to go back to this page again. This will get saved and only you have to run the query. So likewise, I have compiled more than 20 reports I have taken from here, and I have saved in this report module for different modules for different purposes. So you can use that report for generating the reports. Let's see how we can execute this this particular report and see all orders in acquisition. You can see it is saved. So once it is saved, either you can run it from here or you can go directly saved report. You just see this option, or you go directly to report. So it will be more clear where you have to go next time when you want to generate the report. See here, when you come back to the report module, there is an option called use saved report. So it will show all the saved report at one place, and it is up to you which report you are going to use for generating the report. See, all these are the reports which I have saved in different heads, like accounts, acquisition, catalog, circulation, patron, serials. So all the tabs or all the modules have the different reports for different purpose. If you want to see all together, then you have to go to all and it will show the total number of the reports. Total 39 reports are available, and just now what we created, all order in acquisition, is listed here. You see here, it is listed here. So now let us see, we have to generate the report of acquisition. So what all the reports available here? So we'll see. Let us take this because recently we added. So you just select this and now run it. So the moment you run, it will fetch all the details from the acquisition database and show you the result on the screen, and also allow you to download the result in Excel file. See here, all the orders which I have placed to different vendors are listed here, and I can also download in comma separated text, tab separated text, or document spreadsheet. So let me take in Excel sheet here. See, it is allowing me to download the file. I will just save this file and open this. So it will open in Excel sheet and show me the total, the orders to different vendors in one Excel sheet, which you can preserve it and also you can use it for the different purposes. See here, it is showing the total ordered titles in one Excel sheet. So in this way, we can generate the different report. Not only this, we can generate the report for other modules also, like circulation, like cataloging, serial, or any other report you can go. And if the report is not listed, you can come to this Koha report library and you can search first the syntax, go back to this, create the new SQL query, save it and make it ready for all the time, so that whenever you need, you can run the report and generate the report as per your wish. So in next video, we are going to discuss about other acquisition problems.